Alright guys, so we in Pinewood today, hunting with Big Bucks Hunting Club down here. Me, Mon, and Tori gonna be turning loose on this first hunt, so see what we can get out of here close to the swamp. We got Wardell ready to kill another buck.
See if I can get another one down for the count.
He done put in. Oh, look at the deer right there.
Oh, look.
Oh, look at all of them.
Oh, bro, look. It's a. Look.
We got deer on the move, as y'all can see, so we should have some good races. That was about 6 or 7 deer standing in the field, so we should see some. We should have a lot of action. That's not the woods we hunting, but they on their feet. That we know for sure. So, but enough talking. I'm gonna turn y'all on when we get dogs in the woods. What you about to do, man?
Send him to the gun.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna send him to the gun. He gonna stop him. Hopefully. Come on. Come on, here. Look out, them dogs done jump. Thank you.
Ooh. There we go. That's him. Is that a deer down on that dirt road?
Go ahead, I'm Perry. This is Perry. And deer cross out, y'all shot at?
Looking like.
I didn't shoot on the dirt road. Sound like they went out the back side where the doe was still running.
Dog been
on top of me.
Dogs on top of them. Oh.
Get it out.
I ain't know yet. No, they still around that back end.
Who shoot that last shot you heard, you know?
So I'm coming back from the swamp now. That where them dogs end up going. They got two. They killed a doe and a cow horn, but they missed one, and I guess that the one the dogs was running. But they took that joker all the way to the swamp, so that's why I cut it like that. Cause I've been chasing dogs now for about an hour. they stayed around in that swamp, running whatever it was. So I finally got my dogs back just now, headed to go grab something to eat, because your boy is hungry, your boy is tired, and it's hot in December, day after Christmas, and it's hot. Don't make no sense. But I appreciate y'all for tuning in today. J. Cameron Outdoors. Until next time, peace out.